Right, you lot, it's me again, surprise, surprise. My hair's a mess, I know. I wet it this morning, and it still looks shite, but it's looked worse, trust me. Welcome to the College Fields, and yep, I am indeed alone. Not really scary. I'm not sure that's a no friends joke, or I don't know. So yeah, two of my friends, James and Charlie, who make up about 100% of my channel, they're coming up, apparently. Hopefully they make a lot of videos, because the ideas I want to do for a while, but never really had a chance to do them, you know what I mean, so. They usually, I reckon, come from over there. There's an entrance over there somewhere. Can you see that? That there, nice finger marks, thank you. I think they're going to be coming from over there. Or over there maybe, but pretty sure they'll be over there. I've got a bit of a problem. I haven't got a ball on me because my bag is in small. I mean, my phone doesn't have a flip camera, so because I'm a cheapskate. And you know what they say? Don't judge a book on the type of phone it has, because that's not right. Can't really argue with that. Fucking hell, this is grim. Right. I'm wearing the classic combo. I might make this a trend. You know, this could be a trend. You know, I'm wearing black, and then you know, black, then red and blue. Only boots. Weather-wise, it looks worse over there. But basically, when I left, they won't be going to Tesco's this time. They usually go to Tesco's to get lunch. See, I'm hoping it's going to be like quiet like this for a while, because I want to make a couple of videos and it's peer pressure, you know. Peer pressure when I'm doing a video in public and there's people watching. So that's why I'm kind of like, there's people mainly want to log in now when I'm fucking alone on a football pitch, because I just feel more comfy. I still can't see him. It's about 5 to 7, I think maybe about 15 minutes past, you know, I'm in his past by now. Good turn up soon. But yeah, the problem is I haven't got a ball. I think I'm probably on the north bike, so. People are coming now, I've got my phone down. I'm not sure which pitch I'm going to be using. If I use the revolutionary goal, which is that 3D one there. I call the revolutionary goal because when we first came here, that was a very nice goal to use to play footy in. So that's why it's called the revolutionary goal. See, challenges, I still don't know where they are. They said they weren't going to Tesco's. So, if I spend about 10 minutes vlogging, you should know why. Still looking around, can't see anyone. There's a couple of people, a dog over there, like down there somewhere, but we let them mind their own business. We mind our business, and they mind theirs. Red and green.
you hit a red target, that means you have to do a forfeit of some sort. And if you hit a green, not only you get away with the forfeit, but the next person who's taking the shot does the forfeit.
As if it was me, James and Charlie doing this.
Freezing, it's Thursday, surprise surprise. Valentine's Day yesterday, did fuck all as usual. this is like a fucking advertisement just to get Valentine's, but I allow girls to have their own opinions. I mean, might not be true, but you know what they say, the truth hurts. So apparently, if I'm not their type, fair enough. Can't complain, you know. That forces anyway, I don't know why I'm fucking going about this, but yeah, where the fuck are Charlie and James? That's the only fucking question I have for now. Where the fuck are they? They usually come from over there, not there. So good, they've bailed on me. Jesus Christ, I'm a fucking young person. I took all this time and everything to agree to this football meeting. About the camera angles throughout this video. I was trying to take my bag off. Bear in mind, this bike, this is from school. It's a small bag.
For me anyway. See, I got my iPad fixed on Wednesday, and I went to pick up on Friday because I'm not open on Thursday, so that's how I got my iPad fixed again.
All it was the screen was fucked, and it was from the core penalties with James and Ethan. So I was wearing a strap, and you know when you're walking, that's a car, so when you're walking, well, that's all to me anyway, so that's how the iPad, the screen was from until then. Is that them? I think, yep, that is them. I can tell it's Charlie over there. Can you see him? Yep, I waved and they waved back, so yeah, that's definitely them. They're trying to get over the gate. I'm probably here now because fucking I don't know what I was going to do. I made three videos today. I'm going to make two other videos that I know I'm going to do, and then I'll submit. I can tell James. Sun's up there, so that's not going to work. It's a quote from one of my other vlogs that I did. The gold score thing. James is pointing at me, he knows I'm vlogging, he's really curious. this is what happens when you have friends who haven't seen your book in a while. Jesus, he's laughing. He knows it's awkward already.
Obviously, so let's try and get over the fucking gate. It's gonna be fucking hell, this. So do I for looking at me, you prick. Look at this. Okay, Charles getting over. I can't see, I think that's seven there. That's teamwork and a half. It's a pity you don't get much of that Rocket League teamwork. Yeah, fucking great chances. It's just more. Admittedly, it didn't go as bad as I thought. Well, it didn't go as bad as I thought. But what the fuck are they doing? You can see him now. He's got a ball! KSI, Jake Paul, is it? Or is it? Or is it Dejian? Jake Paul, now.
Yeah.
This one was Dejian. Nah, yeah. No, yeah. No one cares.
Oh, I need to get my boots.
You got a ball, have you?
Yeah.
I'm talking to you, prick.
Yeah, I do have a ball. Yeah.
No, good. I was going to bring a ball, but then I thought the little props I brought, I don't think it would have fit.
What are you doing? No, I don't know.
Greedy bastard. Fucking hell! I picked the right time to vlog.
You can tell I'm just gonna slip.
And
oh my god,
yeah, no, I saw it. I was talking as I was like, could, and I think it might be good.
Alright, cool.
My hand's in the way, damn it! Yeah, I put this away now. My hands are getting cold.
Yeah, my hands are freezing.
nearly in the middle. That was conversation. It's a James joke. Bye, Charlie.
Hello.